It's one of the biggest oil fires reported in the country in a long time. An oil tanker on an island off the coast of Mumbai was possibly struck by lightning. Smoke was visible nearly 9 kilometers away.
Smoke billowing out of oil tanker number 13 on Bujja Island off the coast of Mumbai. Flames so high that they lit up the night sky and were visible from more than 8 kilometers away at Gateway of India. They continue to crank up the heat to 400 degrees Celsius.
BPCL officials suggest that it could have been a bolt of lightning from last evening's thunder showers that hit one of the tankers and ignited the fire.
24 hours later, this oil tanker continues to look like a volcanic vent. For now, authorities have no choice but to isolate it and let it burn.
Fantastic coordination and communication going on between the fire brigade team over there. BPT personnel and as well as the fire brigade personnel. We are doing our best and I think the result should come very positive.
India's biggest hub of crude oil where containers docked to dump oil could have gone up in flames. Remarkably, there were no casualties as authorities acted swiftly to stop the fire from spreading to 4 adjacent tankers by pumping out oil through pipelines. With Sohit Mishra in Mumbai, this is Anand Zanane for NDTV.